This 10 News Pinpoint Weather Report is sponsored by Anderson Plumbing, Heating, and Air. Nobody wows clients like we do.
And 10 News weather anchor Jen De La Cruz joining us from home. We were kind of all over the board today, Jen, with the weather.
Yes, definitely got a mixed bag today. So this morning we had a good amount of cloud coverage. It definitely felt chillier and we had breezy conditions as well. And that kind of stayed with us for the first couple hours of the day and even into early afternoon. And then we finally started seeing the sun peeking out. So it did end up being a really nice day throughout San Diego County. But we do have gusty winds with the system that brought us cloud coverage this morning. Gusty winds in our mountain areas at 33 miles per hour right now in Julian, 15 for Alpine, and 21 in Mount Laguna. So windy in East County. We have a high wind warning for the mountains and the deserts. That's going to take us through tonight at 10 p.m. So winds are starting to die down there, but we could see isolated gusts up to about 65 miles per hour. 59 degrees in downtown right now. Hello to you in Poway and Escondido. 54 degrees there. 54 Ramona, 30s in Palomar Mountain and Julian, 44 right now in Warner Springs. So we do have more clouds pushing into the coastline portions of downtown. We're looking at 53 degrees right now and temperatures falling overnight, but we do have a lot of cloud coverage, so likely not going to be very cool through the evening hours. For tomorrow, windy, but we will have more sunshine for tomorrow. If you have any Valentine's Day plans outside, that should be good. So for Monday, we're looking at cloudier conditions. So changing conditions for Monday, a light chance for mountain showers Monday night and early Tuesday, but overall it's not a big chance there. And then a warming trend is in the forecast from Wednesday through next weekend. So sir, 7-day forecast at the coast, 63 degrees for tomorrow, cloudy conditions for Monday and Tuesday, and then we'll see more sunshine leading into the rest of the weekend, into the weekend, overnight lows in the 40s and 50s. For the inland valleys, 66 for your Sunday, temperatures back in the 70s by Thursday into Friday, so it will be warming up very nicely around here. For the mountain areas, that light chance of showers Monday into Tuesday, overall it's about 20% chance right now, so it doesn't look like it's going to be much, and that will be confined to East County. We do not have a chance for showers for the coastal areas or the inland valleys. Desert communities will see 70s for much of the week and almost 80 for next weekend, so slowly but surely, Vanessa, we're going to see temperatures warming up tomorrow for Valentine's Day. I think a lot of people will be celebrating outside, and it looks like things are going to look pretty good for tomorrow.
We're bouncing back. All right. Thanks, Jen.